Hello all, Brett here, and last night I heard a massive, massive crash, and what I just assumed that it was the neighbor, I don't know, maybe something fell over, but I didn't really think she was hurt because I heard her moving around afterward, and I heard her water turn on, so it really wasn't a big issue then. And ignore the leaves, I have gastrotinnitus, so I'm not really raking them today. And anyway, we're on the neighbor's half of the lawn anyway. It was sort of a duplex. Woke up this morning and came outside to head to work. This was Sunday. And I saw this laying on the ground. Now, that came out of this tree somewhere up there, and it smashed into the roof. Now, apparently, as you can see, this is an extremely large piece of tree that has fallen out. And I believe it left sort of a bit of damage up on top of her roof. Not too sure if the landlord knows about this, not even really too sure if, I'm pretty positive she knows about it, considering half of that is probably inside of her kitchen. But there's a pretty big hole. I'm trying to zoom in here so you can sort of see. It's pretty devastating, but it was scary. It woke Bronson up and he started growling and everything. I don't know anything about it, but that's the Saturday night fun that we had last night.